Hey guys, and I'm back, and today I'll show you how to make slime like this. So, but first we have to read the instructions. We have to read the instructions. So first, add instant glue activator into empty cup. Second, add instant glue solution in cup. Third, move instant slime goop from cup. Okay, that seems simple. So let's get into it. Okay. So sad. First portion of this. Ugh, got some on me. Always have a paper towel. Even if it says mess free, don't leave it. Oops. Okay. Now you wait and poke it and stir it. Whoa. Guys, it's already slime. I mean, it's already slime. Look at this. Yeah. Where's the camera? Where's the camera? Guys, look at that. I mean, orange. It looks like this. Yeah, so. Oh no, it's still sticky. Oh, you have to put it back in. And I'm gonna go wash my hands. You just leave it in there for a minute. Yeah. So you have to poke it like this. Then guys, what you're gonna do is pull it out. That was a great play design and cut by Kyrie Irving. And you got your slime, so. So yeah. So, this is the slime kit that I got. It's new. And it's for ages 6 and up. But if you have a kid in your family that really likes slime, then yes, it'll be a good Christmas present if they're 6 and up. And now, I have to go wash my hands again.